The calendar says April 7th, 2014. But here at Bishop Park in Wyandotte, it feels a lot more like winter, at least on the Detroit River, as the ice flows remind us of the harsh winter we've had. It's going to take a while for all this to melt.